Hello, my dear, lovely, cute and little friends. I am Adishri and welcome to my next informative video about digestive system. Human digestive system contains buccal cavity, salivary gland, esophagus, stomach, liver, gallbladder, pancreas, duodenum, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. When we eat our food, it mixes with saliva and makes a bolus. The bolus enters into the esophagus and then in the stomach. The stomach releases the peptic juice and the peptic juice mixes with the bolus and forms a chyme. The chyme enters into the duodenum and mixes with pancreatic juice and bile juice and form proteins and carbohydrates. Proteins and carbohydrates enters into the small intestine. Small intestine absorbs proteins and carbohydrates. Remaining water, fiber and dead cells enters into the large intestine. The large intestine absorbs water and fiber. Remaining dead cells enters into the rectum and outflow from the anus. In this way, the food takes 20 to 30 hours, 20 to 30 hours to food has been digested. Eat healthy food and stay healthy. One cannot think